na kucing tahan lah.
Ah, ya. Mesti kena nak tahan.
Kalau tak nanti kan susah nak tahan.
40 minit ni.
Okay.
Ada, you punya kencing. Dan dia nak terkencing sangat tu.
Yeah. Oh my god, so cute.
Itu yang kecil tu?
Ya.
Yeah.
Yep, this one.
Oh, yang tu lah
ini. Ini.
Ini bergerak.
No lah.
Nampak ke mereka? Jadi dia sudah ada nadi ke buat?
Itu saya kena cek sekarang. Kita kira satu-satu dulu.
Oh.
Dia memang dekat tempat yang betul lah, uterus eh. Kita dengar doktor cakap.
Is that the heart?
The heart?
No, the... Yeah. Ada dah, tapi bila kita nak dapatkan denyut nadi tu, baby tu gerak, so kita tak boleh. Cuba sekali.
Oh, bukan saya gerak.
The one inside is moving. Tapi you boleh nampak apa dia punya jantung tu moving lah.
Kan ayam
yang
hitam tu jantung
yeah,
dia.
Ni. Ayam. So eh. Okay. You can see it's moving. Cuma bila kita nak dapatkan bunyi jantung tu sebab dia kecil dan easily move, so kita punya tu tak boleh nak detect. Okay. So dia memang ya ada eh.
Wow.
Ada like macam there's a ini device right? Boleh dengar jantung baby tu.
Ni lah dia.
I mean like yang macam kalau dekat at home punya.
Oh, yang untuk Ina CDG tu.
Tapi masih early ke?
Sangat awal lagi.
Yeah, it's very small.
Boleh dah siapkan gambar ni tadi? Yeah, the first one tadi tu.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh
my god,
I'm
so happy.
Alright, congratulations.
Yay. Oh, the picture. 8 to 9 months, eh?
Weeks.
Yes.
Monster. Oh my god, kita
rosak.
This is my baby.
Baru sebentar tadi kita ultrasound for the first time, dapat tengok 7 minggu ke 9 minggu.
I don't know you.
Baby.
Kami tengah berdebat. Kenapa kita fikir dia perempuan?
Because I want a girl. I want a niece. Out of all, because keke banyak nephew, tak pernah ada niece.
Tengok, keke punya side pun lelaki banyak. Kita punya family pun, mama lelaki duluan keluar. Daddy pun sibuk boy on mommy, lelaki duluan keluar.
Memang kena check begitu kata? Sometimes family goes, family gene, dia ikut family.
No mommy instinct.
Tapi saya mau tu logik lah, dia cakap kalau dia melekat sini. Pun tu orang bersangkut di darah tu, the side. Saya rasa mula-mula di sini, sekarang saya sudah rasa di tengah lah.
Saya rasa on the left or right?
Saya rasa macam on the left. So on the left tu apa?
Boy.
Baby girl. Kebalik.
Girl.
On the right baru lelaki.
But no matter what, you still accept.
Yeah. So macam tak tahu betul ke tidak lah. You on this first ultrasound.
I'm scared but I'm not sure that I'm scared.
Scared of what?
Scared
too early.
Pernah kerja tidak tak kan? Yeah. So I have to be strong.
Of course.
Serius sangat lah sayang.
The feelings, The feelings before this are just real.
When
it's happening to yourself. Hard to describe. Now I understand why they are so how to react. I also don't know, but I'm so there's so many things in my mind. So many things. Yeah. So I'm just hoping dia akan lahir.
So from now on, every time you guys drive, both must wear seatbelt. Mesti pakai seat belt. Mana tahu something happen, you don't know.
Okay. Tali di belakang.
I don't care. Tetap di depan.
Okay.
Ada video proof ah.
Okay, Auntie Ani.
Ew. No.
Tadi mukul Ani.
Ani.
Saya takut kemik di back saya. Pegang elok-elok ya. Saya mau eliminate dia besok.
Yeay, pakai frame. Tak frame.
Mesti saya buat.
Hi, little baby.
Hi, baby boy.
Hi, baby girl,
baby boy.
Kenapa tak tanya, it's not twins kau, baby?
Twin dia ada dua.